The What Works Clearinghouse, or WWC, reviews the existing research on interventions in education. The WWC is an investment of the Institute of Education Sciences, the independent research arm of the U.S. Department of Education. The WWC offers several tools and filters on its website to help users find the evidence they need. You can filter by study ratings, which can be found on the Review of Individual Studies page. These ratings help users determine the credibility and strength of the intervention effects reported in the study. There are three types of study ratings: Meets WWC Standards Without Reservations, Meets WWC Standards with Reservations, and Does Not Meet WWC Standards. Meets WWC Standards Without Reservations is a well-designed experimental study, such as a randomized controlled trial, regression discontinuity design, or single case design. Receiving this rating also means that the study did not have problems with attrition. That is, participants did not drop out at a rate that could cause problems in the statistical analyses, nor did certain types of participants drop out more than others. Meets WWC Standards with Reservations means that a study has some potential issues that require caution when interpreting the effects of the intervention. It may be a strong quasi-experimental study, meaning that participants were assigned to groups using non-random methods, with comparison groups, or that are similar at the baseline or a single case study. It also may be an experimental design that is not as well implemented, or an RCT that has problems with attrition. The most common reasons a study may not meet WWC standards include the baseline equivalence between groups was not established. Potential confounding variables mean that the measure of effectiveness cannot be attributed solely to the intervention, and the outcomes do not meet WWC requirements. Studies that receive a rating of does not meet standards still can provide valuable information about an intervention, but the WWC does not use the results to determine the effectiveness of the intervention. The WWC is proud to be a trusted source of high-quality research on education activities, strategies, and interventions for educators, administrators, and policymakers. The WWC defines interventions as practices, products, policies, and programs. For more information on the WWC, please visit whatworks.ed.gov.